I don't think it's helpful to be walking around every single day and your focus is on your own skin color and everybody else's. I think it's a very regressive idea, actually. If you were to go back to the 1800s or 1700s or early 1900s, that was the problem, is that people were not seeing each other as individuals. They were just seeing each other as, you know, black, white, and therefore I'm gonna treat people differently. What these critical race theorists are pushing is the notion that you should focus on race, and that you should, in fact, treat people differently based on their skin color, right? They're saying that if you are white, you have these certain qualities and you're guilty of certain things that you haven't done. And if you are black or you are a, you know, or you are a non-white person, then you are inherently a victim of a society, the systems, the structures, the institutions, and they never really like defining these things. All of these things are somehow set up against you. It's wrong. It's not correct.